Christopher and Christine as they make their pledges of marriage before God and before you. Marriage is a most honorable estate. In marriage, a husband and wife become united physically, emotionally, and spiritually. Love is the greatest gift we can give to one another. And that is what makes marriage so very special and such a cause of joy and celebration for all of us who have come here today to share in this event. We give our best wishes and blessings to the words which shall unite Christopher and Christine in holy matrimony. May this marriage be blessed by true and abiding love. Now I read out of the book, the good book, and it's out of 1 Corinthians chapter 13, verse 4 through 7, and it says this: love suffers long and is kind. Love does not envy. Love does not parade itself, is not puffed up, does not behave rudely, does not seek its own, is not provoked, thinks no evil, does not rejoice in iniquity, but rejoices in the truth, bears all things, believes all things, hopes all things, endures all things. Let us pray. Our Father who is in heaven, we ask that you bless this union between Christopher and Christine on this very special day. Lord, we come before you in presenting Christopher and Christine into your care and into your hands. May you always be with them to strengthen them and to support their lives together. Amen. Now we shall say the wedding vows. Who will go first?
I, Christopher Rodriguez, vow to love you forever and always. When I see you 11 years ago, I hear you are my dream come true. Bless me with two happy children, an angel baby in heaven, our dream boy, two beautiful grandbabies. I'm so excited to spend eternity with you. You are the best gift God gave me, Ms. Rodriguez. I love you always and forever, no matter what. Me and you are those two things.
I promise to always tell you the truth. We have 10 years together, two babies, well, almost 11 years, one angel baby and our rainbow baby, Chris Jaden, our big boys, and our two grandbabies. So think about being with you, why it took so long. I'm at loss without you by my side. There is no one. There's no me without you. I love you, Christopher J. Rodriguez. I vow to always be your dream girl. Always and forever. And it goes to John. Thank you for picking me. I vow to always love you and take care of you. And be your dream girl. Always.
Now it's time for the rings. Who has the rings? Please give them up.
Grandpa. When the preacher asked for gifts this morning, and his eyes filled up with tears, he kept holding tightly to my arm till I whispered in his ear, "You can let go now, Daddy. You can let go. Oh, I think I'm ready to do this on my own. Still feels a little bit scary, but I want you to know I'll be okay now, Daddy. You can let go." It was killing me. Wasting away with nothing in that hospital room. Though he's only hanging on for you, that's what the night nurse said. My voice and arm were breaking as I crawled up in his bed. He said, "You can let go now, Daddy. You can let go. Your little girl is ready to do this on my own. It's gonna be a little bit scary, but I want you to know I'll be okay now, Daddy. You can let go." Folks say the words. I love you, girl. You're my one. You changed my world. Share my life. Trust in me. Everything I need, baby, makes any difference. Give you all my heart, you're my sunsets, anyway. Your love's like a river, girl. It's running right through me. Share my life. Hey, girl, you can trust in me. Trust, baby, girl. You're my dream and my joy. My heart belongs to you. So I sat down one day. I wrote this song.
Come on, bud. There you go. He wasn't looking for it.
Thank you, everybody.
Dear Heavenly Father, we come before you to thank you for this day. Please bless us in this day, for this is a special day for all of us here, for the friends and family, Lord. And we thank you for this beautiful day. Now we ask you to bless this food. In Jesus' name, thank you, Lord. Amen.
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 Hey.
Okay.
Hey.
Something like that.
Okay, go on. Aww, yay! Did you get that?
I don't know.
Nice.
Oh, what? Get out of here.
Do it again. Kiss again. Time. I'm gonna try to prop up the cars in the back. Oh, okay.
From Donald.
Thank you.
What?